Quick guide to finding the library catalogue. Using the catalogue. The catalogue will help you find books and articles to support your assignments and research. The quickest way to access the library catalogue is to open your browser and type in glm.ac.uk/cat. You'll be redirected to the library catalogue homepage. You can also find links to the catalogue on the Library College webpages and the Library Online Resource page in the Moodle Study Guides. You do not have to be logged in to use the catalogue. You can type in a keyword search and find resources straight away. Before searching, it will be helpful to log in to your college Gmail account first to easily access ebooks and e-journals. If you need more library resources and help, there are a few things you can do. You can go to the library YouTube channel and see more how-to videos. You can use the study guides in Moodle or the guides on the new Google Sites portal. You can email the library team at libraryroast@glm.ac.uk, or you can send us a message on Twitter @clondrichlolib.